Hey, what's good? It's your boy Meech. You already know. I don't chill, I react. Hey, we back with somebody that I haven't even heard of before today, but apparently is going crazy. We got NF Motto. He just dropped this yesterday and it's already doing crazy numbers. So what we gonna do is just go ahead and jump right into it because I'm excited to see what he talking about.
I could write a record full of radio songs, do a bunch of features that my label would love, do a bunch of features that I don't even like, just to build up the hype, yeah. I could sell my house and move out to LA, get inside of rooms with the biggest of names, hire 50 people just to give me advice on the way I should write. Oh God, yeah, sounds like a night.
Oh, he finna go in. Hey, I like the way he started that motherfucker, though. But I feel like he finna go crazy. And he on the red carpet with the bullshit.
If you ask me, yeah, went from my bedroom to the big leagues. You know how many times that I was told things wouldn't work but worked out. Having cold feet didn't keep me from success but delayed it some. I used to be the guy who killed to get a number one. I had to hear that song to hit before I thought it was. But nowadays,
he don't really give a fuck. I say it for you, my guy. He don't really give a fuck. People always trying to critique you on your craft and telling you this shit ain't gonna work out, trying to project their fears on you. He ain't believing that shit. He believes in himself. So believe in yourself and go after what you want and dream big and put actions behind it. That's what he talking about, you feel me?
Might catch me at the award show. Eating popcorn in the back row. I miss buying CDs at the store and thumbing through the cases trying to make a choice. That'll make no sense to you, well, of course.
I miss buying CDs at the store too, and movies. You remember Blockbuster and Hollywood and all that shit? You used to have to go buy VCR tapes and CDs and DVDs and all that shit. Now everything's digital. People don't talk to each other. Everybody in their phone. What are we leading to? Where are we going? Nah, but he's snapping though. I fuck with this. I'm downloading this shit and bump that shit in my whip.
See, one man's inconvenience is another's joy. Wow, wow, how are you unemployed? Telling me to get a life, you should look at yours. Yup, congratulations, you can raise your voice. Hope you break both of your legs falling off your horse. Oh, snap, this is the...
Was he saying break both your legs so you can fall off your high horse? Is that what he talking about? Get off your high horse. How you unemployed? See, when music is your job, and he said he ain't got no Grammy nomination. Let's go back to that. He ain't got no Grammy nominations. He doing numbers like this on YouTube? It's only a matter of time. Or, because of the shit he's saying and he talking about, they might not fuck with him, but he noticed that and he don't really care.
Industry, where it ain't how big you are, it's how big you seem. Where people sacrifice the art trying to chase a dream, and they wonder why their music's lacking creativity.
So far, I want you to drop your favorite bar. Drop your favorite song by NF, because this is my first one, and I'm fucking with it. So you know I'm probably going to dive in deeper. Pause.
Look at them. What you heard this out?
No.
Eating popcorn in the back row. Catching Z's with my hat low. No nominations, but it's cool, though. Oh, God.
It's cool, though.
You might see me in the same clothes. I had on last week in my shame, though.
If you sit down anywhere and put your fucking feet on me, go on and put these up. You might as well go on defend yourself. We boxing. Now, when he said he ain't give a fuck, I knew he ain't give a fuck, but he really don't give a fuck. He just put his feet on two niggas. And he like, no, nigga, put these up. It's up.
My feet propped up. Leave my shirts untucked.
Feet propped up on two
I'm
feet.
I'm the boss, so what? I do what Stanley Trophy, that's great. I'm happy for you, no hate. Still got a smile on my face. Chilling in the back like, hey, oh God.
Hey, that gotta be lit though. Like, just imagine like going in a place full of celebrities or wherever, just a place full of people, and you just like don't give a fuck. And then how you get a whole room to turn against you? That was the goal too. Like, he knew he was gonna go in that bitch on some bullshit and just start some shit. And a whole room trying to get his ass. That's on some scary movie shit. When she was doing all that talking in the movie theater, they was like, shut up. Everybody got a piece of her ass.
Yeah, you might catch me at the award show. Eating popcorn in the back row. Catching Z's with my hat low. No nominations, but it's cool though. Oh God, you might see me in the same clothes I had on last week in my shame, no. Yeah, you heard it saying, if it ain't broke, don't fix it, that's my motto.
They threw my guy out like Uncle Phil did Jazz on the Fresh Prince. Like, just tossed his ass out. You know what I'm saying? They could have been nice and, like, laid my guy on the ground nicely. They chunked my nigga, like, let him go. Like, You know how hard he must have fell? Fall down 7 times, get up 8. You heard me? That's what he said. I ain't tripping. Yes, sir. That's my thing, though. Like, if somebody gonna stare at me, if you speak, we good. Like, just don't stare at me, though. So if my guy was just looking at me and he actually waved, I'd be like, all right, cool. But don't just stare at me. But look, I fuck with that song. And he really on his talk his shit right now. I don't know if all his music like that, but on this song, he talking his shit. And I like that. I like when you so confident and you believe in yourself so much that you could be so free creatively to just speak your mind. I like that. So I like, right now I'm a fan. Right now I'm good. And I doubt that if I listen to more of his music, he would disappoint. So like, comment, subscribe, turn your post notifications on, drop some comments and let me know more music to react from NF. And yeah, let me know. Hey, I take critiques. I got a couple comments in the last one, like, man, you stopped the video too much, you talk too much. I say, bruh, I do, that's what I do. So if you want to go to another channel, you can. But look, it's all love here. I can take criticism, you know what I'm saying? It's just how you come at me. But look, y'all be safe, y'all be blessed. Have a great rest of your day. Let's get it, let's grow.